Hi, I'm Eduardo Rodriguez, and you're watching Trailers from Hell. Everyone thought Thanos was a badass because he snapped half of the universe to dust in Avengers Infinity War. But what about if the universe didn't care if half or all of it was gone? Would he still be such a badass? Before you answer that question, you need to watch Loveless. Before Marvel's universe, and even before our current universe, there was a more primal, merciless vacuum that didn't care about good or evil, right or wrong. You could think of director Andrey Zvyagintsev as a filmmaker whose mission is to document such a primordial place where humans succeed and fail, laugh and cry, live and die, yet the cosmos remain cold and indifferent. Most of Andrey's stories deal with dark subject matters like mistrust, betrayal, or corruption. But in Loveless, he and co-writer Oleg Negin seems to find the perfect formula to describe in one word the relationship between humans and the world that surrounds us. Loveless. To top it all off, director of photography Mikhail Krickman creates an almost colorless palette where light can barely escape through the frozen forest of present-day Moscow. There are no villains or heroes in this film, just victims. All humans fall prey to despair and indifference, not by their families or loved ones, but by nature, which reminds them there's nothing they can do to stop or change the relentless march of an indifferent universe. If Thanos would have watched Loveless before he confronted the Avengers, he would have not bothered to snap his fingers. He would have known that the real punishment for humanity is to continue to exist on a planet that has been spinning mindlessly for millennia. Now, here's a quick behind the scenes before you watch this near-perfect movie. In the devastating scene where you see the boy sobbing behind the door over an argument his parents are having, all the director told the young actor was, imagine something you really want, and then imagine that this dream is not going to come true.